install Android 9.0 PIE on LeEco Le Max 2 via LineageOS 16.
Please check the description for important notes and all the download links. First, download ROM and GApps packages, then transfer the downloaded files to the phone storage. Link is in the description below. Step 2. Boot your device into TWRP recovery. Once in TWRP, click on Wipe, Advanced Wipe, and select the check boxes, as shown in the image, excluding internal storage. Step 4. Swipe the button to wipe the device.